First of all, you got to respect the community. Okay, okay. Sit up. Okay, well, do it again from the top.
Let me give you.
Okay. You can forget. You got to give out a message of honesty, morals, and principles to your community. That was me. I just touched something on me. You know, just.
You're not playing with my audio. Just.
You know. You got to just be who you are, the person that God created. Anything else?
Man, you wait until I ask you.
You said 5 points. That's a little common courtesy would take you a long way.
That's our pastor.
Kind of in the response to that, you know that none of this would be possible without the audience.
Absolutely. And there's no audience without marketing. Many of our producers have done a great job building their own audiences. But did you know Brooklyn Free Speech is one of the few public access centers with its own marketing staff?
This is true. And our presenters for the People's Choice Award are Elise Anand, Marketing Associate, and Brooklyn Free Speech, from Brooklyn Free Speech, and Rose Crichton, Bricks Associate Director of Partnerships and Marketing. Give them a round of applause.
Elise. Amazing. Thank you for being here tonight. So, hi there and happy Be Free Awards Day. My lovely Rose, and I are extraordinarily proud to present this award because, as was mentioned earlier, it is all about you, the people, this award, People's Choice.
Yes, it is. The Be Free Awards, People's Choice, was introduced 2 years ago and was a huge hit.
Yes.
Thanks to Elise. And over 600,000 homes can see your TV shows, films, and shorts on Brooklyn Free Speech in Brooklyn. Nearly 1 million homes in the 5 boroughs. That number grows exponentially when you include our online streaming, mm-hmm. which makes it possible to watch from anywhere in the world.
Anywhere. We really wanted a way for you, our very loyal Brooklyn Free Speech TV viewers and Brooklyn Free Speech radio listeners, to be more than spectators, right? And to have a say in the show. So that's how People's Choice was born. Rose and I looked over at last year's People's Choice results and were really blown away by the overwhelmingly positive response. So in a little over 1 month, your videos garnered so many views and so many likes, so many watch time minutes, and so we were just like, we have to do this again and really do something for our community fans across the globe.
Exactly. It was a huge accomplishment, and you should all give yourselves a round of applause.
Woo!
For the Be Free Awards this year, we received 100 plus entries. Voting took place on our YouTube and SoundCloud channels. The People's Choice was determined by the number of likes those videos and podcasts received. This year, we're giving out 2 Be Free People's Choice Awards. One for Brooklyn Free Speech TV and the other for Brooklyn Free Speech Radio. So without further ado, let's find out who those winners are.
Haha, but wait. Were you waiting for the winner? And I did that to you, I'm sorry. Okay, so every year we want to acknowledge the runners up for the people because we, you know, it's not so much of a competition, maybe it is a little bit, but really getting you to market your shows. So really, how do you get out there and let the world know about how to watch your show on Brooklyn Free Speech? So we want to acknowledge the runners up. So the first runner up would be Martine Emile of Martine Emile Presents Vampikers. And so her video got 861 views and 111 likes on our YouTube channel. That's awesome. Congratulations, Martine. Thank you for that. And then the next one is CMSNU, LGBTQ Health. And that video got 748 views and 123 likes. That's awesome. The next one we want to acknowledge is Jessica Chalmers of the L Spot Show, which is a great show. 601 views and 175 likes. That's awesome. Thank you. And then I want to give a shout out to a little kid who came up to me and asked me to vote for his show before the show started.
But we couldn't because we're staff and we cannot vote for
him. Yes, I told him that I could not vote. But his name is Sincere, and I want to let you know that I see you as a little marketer. I thought that was awesome. So that was Victor Quinones of Kids Want to Know. So you did a really great job. That was 839 views and 220 likes. But now, the winner
of the People's Choice Award
ready for
Brooklyn Free Speech TV is... Sunny Days Media. Yes! Female comedy show.
Evet. Also, need to acknowledge Bobby Stone. I've gone to see their show several times. It's awesome, such a great show.
Wow. I'm not so emotional this time. Can I say something real quick, Sonny?
Yeah.
I want to thank everybody for coming to our shows every Friday night. I'm a social worker. I have a master's degree in social work. And what I've learned through social work is that I can use my degree to make people laugh. And it's very therapeutic. If you guys can laugh and just hang out. Another thing I wanted to tell you guys, I promise it won't be long. I want everybody to go to your wife, your husband, your friend, anybody close to you tonight. And I want you to tell them you're gonna climb Mount Everest. You got two people, they're gonna tell you two different responses. One of them gonna tell you it's too cold, it's crazy cold up there, you're gonna get frostbite, and are you kidding me? People die up there every day. The person that tells you, yo, Bobby, which is Sonny, I got a coat, I got gloves, I got wire, you're bugging. You listen to them. Because when Barack told Michelle, I'm going to run for president, most people would tell him, you're crazy. Michelle told him, lace up your boots, and we're going to do this. All right? So I want everybody tonight, you go to somebody tonight. That's my homework for you guys. And you challenge them, and you tell them that you want to climb Mount Everest tonight. And if they tell you something that you can't do it, they are not a friend to you. And that's all I want to say to you tonight. Thank you. At Bobby Stone Music on Instagram. Sonny.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. I just want to shout out my son. He's at home right now watching this. He called me and said, shout him out.
Oh.
So.
Oh, real quick. Every Friday night, me and him bring our sons here after work. Our sons play Minecraft at Brick. And I want to shout out to Brick again. Because I don't got nobody to watch my son on Friday nights, but Brick watches my son in the Minecraft area. And if it wasn't for all you guys supporting me, I wouldn't be here. So thank you to Brick. He gets mad when y'all have classes in the room. And so I just want to thank you, man. And thank you for everybody supporting us, man. Y'all make me feel really good, man. Crown Heights, Brooklyn! To make some noise for Brick, y'all. Please make some noise for Brick.
All right, we actually have one more award to give away.
Yeah, but I do want to say that little piece of that taste of comedy that you just got right there is exactly what you would get if you were to come to TV Studio A in our media center and see their show, Tino's Comedy Show, on Friday nights. They shoot live and it airs on our channel. So shout out to them, and we're so happy for you guys. Congratulations. Now it's time to crown our Brooklyn Free Speech Radio People's Choice winner.
Yay.
Yes.
And yay.
Yay. Okay, are you guys excited? Yeah. Let's give it up. All right, so we'll be quick with this, but we do want to give a shout out to the runners up really, really quickly. We'll do that quickly. And so we have on SoundCloud, so all of this happened on our SoundCloud page. And so it's the Disrupt Now podcast, and they got 13 likes and 40 listens. Congratulations, guys. That's wonderful. African Cinema Now, they got 100 listens and 23 likes. Congratulations, that's wonderful. And then now the winner, Rose.
The winner for the People's Choice Award for Brooklyn Free Speech Radio is underqualified and overopinionated with Angela and Marion.
And they got 157 listens, plays, and 32 likes. That's wonderful.
Oh, oh.
I'm so happy for
yes,
you.
Yes, Brick is for the children, people. Come on. Come on up.
for them to come to the stage. Are you guys having a really good time tonight?
And don't you guys love Elisa's dress? It's very sparkling.
I love Rose's dress too. I love all of your dresses. You all look beautiful. Thank you so much for being here and supporting Brooklyn Free Speech.
Yay.
They're coming to the stage looking lovely. We hope you're all watching Brooklyn Free Speech TV and listening to Brooklyn Free Speech Radio. Acceptance speech with our assistant, and she is not here.
Not at all.
I don't even know. It's hard to get good help. I'm sorry about that. But well, what you want to say, girl?
We are underqualified and overopinionated. Yes. I'm Angela, and this is Marianne.
Yes.
And we are very grateful for the votes. We are thankful to the universe that conspired to come together to make this happen. And we're really grateful to the BRIC community. And y'all should listen to our podcast. We're pretty
funny.
Yes,
underqualified and overopinionated with Angela and Marianne. UQOO show on Instagram and all those other things. This is Lisa. She's excited to be here as well. Honestly, though, like all jokes aside, thank you guys so much for like honestly nominating us. We just got started on our 17th episode.
17th episode.
And it's just been really honestly amazing to be surrounded by all the, where's everybody that always running in? We're always
there's Leon. There's Joseph. There's Dan.
Yes.
There's Mark. We're always running into his office.
And help us, please.
Pretty sure that he doesn't want to do podcasting anymore because of us.
It's all our fault. Always needing help. So thank you guys so much here at BRIC. And thank you guys for doing all of your other stuff with kids too.
Yeah.
She's always lit in here at the little parties right in this exact area. You know what I'm saying? What you gonna say?
Say hey.
All right. Thank you guys.
Thank you.